Okay, welcome back. I'm just gonna pick right up where I last left off. This is still the same recording session. Okay, so they're just in one great big line.
Unleash me. Advancing. Yes, Commander. Moving out. Praise the Emperor. It will be done.
All right, this should reveal.
Silver dolls, shall we play together?
Enemy sighted. I've claimed a seed. I am here to serve.
Don't have vision on you?
Yes, Commander.
What the hell? Even off to the side? Shit.
Ready to serve. It will be done. Wards in place.
Dude. I mean, he's probably gonna walk right under it, but I don't know. We'll try and set it up so if he gets within melee range.
Securing position.
Oh!
Barbarous.
Whole team blinded and weakened.
My wrath is restored, Brad. Yes, Commander. Feel my
wrath. Ah, shit, I forgot those guys were out.
What is your will? Here. Aye, sir. Yes, Commander.
There we go. Oh, that's right. He gets extra action points.
It is finished.
Yeah, so he's got 4 out of 3 now.
Your command.
Eat that shred.
Vengeance. Yeah, your command.
All right, everyone's good on will points.
Standing ready. Yes, Commander. Hussar. Affirmative. Yes, Commander. This will steal your mind, brother.
Perfect. Don't want to reveal if we can help it.
At your service. Your orders? I am here to serve. Rally, fools! Your fate shall be tested. Arms at the ready. What is your will?
Here.
At your command. Yes, Commander. Changing position. Another seed.
Foul Conduit is what increases the warp surge risk.
I am here to serve.
Can't hit this thing? Beautiful.
So to be unworthy. Your orders?
So he has eight. Oh, he is 10 right now. Alright, sweet. So I can do 5 per hit with him. Finish him off, right? Oh, I fucked that up. Shit. Okay, well, we can use Quicksilver.
Unleash me. Zyphos. obeys the Emperor.
Can't quite get there.
Moving swiftly. Yeah.
Out of crits. Ah, oh, really hoping. That'll get you. Beautiful. Alright, let's gather everyone back up.
On the way. What is your will? It will be done.
So I have to move up there.
Yes, sir. What is your will? Praise the Emperor. Aye, sir.
Okay, we can go ahead and reveal now.
Acquired. Seek and destroy. Commander. Standing ready.
He should get XP for buffing everyone like that.
At your command. Your orders?
Shit, I was worried about that.
Ready to serve.
Might just go for it.
I am here to serve. Moving swiftly.
Make sure he's got lots of stun. And then we'll be able to move up, get him with a force strike.
Unleash me.
Can't get to him.
Praise the Emperor.
Get that seed.
This is coming with me.
Shoot you, Psychic Onslaught.
What is your will?
you got nothing else to execute anyone else. So we'll just get a little more XP for you then.
Slaughtered.
Oh, forgot about this. I mean, he's gonna crit, but...
I am the Emperor's Fury!
There we go. Finish those off.
Terminated. Your command.
Oh, you still got some damage to deal. Your debuffs, so you're no longer blinded. Kill you.
I am the Emperor's Fury.
No, plenty enough to kill him. Although I don't think killing him gets me anything.
Death is our creed.
All right. I am very happy with this team. Got lots of good synergies. If I could get a tier 3 thing to get them will points, that would be ideal. Area 3 for 3 turns, smoke. Alright, tier 3 Terminator armor. Gives him resistance and armor. Eh. I've seen this parry do more than once. Ten crit, so we could bring it up to 25. Could give plus one damage. Chaplain. But it looks like he'd only be like level 2. Well, at least he got some kills. Still working on you, buddy. You're gonna have a lot to go. Can't get anywhere, so we might as well avoid this. Oh, Alright, no more warp storms. I will take it. Yeah, we couldn't get down to that one, could we? Did I just fuck that up? I don't think I could get there in time. At least we got a decent amount of servitors out of that last mission. Alright, what else did I want to do? Probably way behind doing this, but whatever. 24 days for that, holy shit. Well, it'll give me time to generate more servitors. Hunt some Death Guard.
He has returned from his solitary mission with glorious results. It seems there was a plague surgeon developing a novel method of spore dispersal. Our brother eliminated his cult before sending his soul to eternal damnation. I can see the experience was bracing. He has returned stronger and wiser than before.
New talent, throwing arm. It was Boars, right? Yeah. Oh, so he leveled up too. Pretty sure he was my Grenadier. Oh no, he was a Justicar. Well shit, that doesn't help him too much. Range, 5 range for their equipped grenades. God damn! Can I redo him into a Grenadier? Doesn't look like a Justicar can do that. I need more will points. Provoke could actually be decent for him. I might want to retrain him. What his autos are. He had an auto for reload. Yeah, I might want to retrain him. I kind of like this. I mean, that's useful. I'd still keep that, but he needs more will points. Or even the shred for the force strike. Oh yeah, and then get him ruthless precision. Confirm that, but I think I might retrain him. This is probably a good place to stop. I hope you enjoyed this video. Actually, well, no, let's go kill one of the death guards. And then we'll call it a day. Oh, you coward. We'll get this one.
Warning. The enemy vessel is focusing fire on the Libris Malleus.
They seek to destroy my research.
Alert. Void shielding has diminished by 90%. Further impact will breach the Libris.
He's outclassed. Let's take him out. For it is able to pierce the hull around the Libris. Beautiful. Two requisition. Nice. God, there's still four of them. No critical injuries. I can do that. Oh wait, what was get an extra requisition? 10 servitors. Yeah, we could hit this one up first. And then we'd still be able to get this one.
Commander, I am concerned about the bloom seeds on board the Libris. Several have begun actively resonating in response to the warp energies buffeting the hull. I suggest we reverse course and find another way.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I shouldn't have any failures. What's one stratagem use? Hell yeah! Alright, we probably should start working on these. I don't know if we've done Mortis before. Let's research that.
Commander, I bring troubling news. An entire inquisitorial research expedition was afflicted with a psychic mucoid infection while seeking evidence for this Morvus theory. The affliction spread rapidly throughout their ship, and by the time our brothers arrived, it became necessary to purge all hands.
A psychic assault on the Inquisition, Grandmaster. We could not have anticipated.
At ease, Hector. The damage was contained. I suspect this was not a direct attack, but a defensive reaction against their intrusion. In the interest of caution, I am restricting the use of prognosticars in your sector until we can be certain their wards are reconsecrated against further psychic interference. Commander, what say you?
God damn it. I don't trust this. Lose four knights. I think I only have eight. Could request more resources. Oh, not having the prognosticars sucks. And no research either. He'll probably be pissed if I do this, but I want to keep my research going.
Commander, humility is a virtue I often neglect. Though it was the Inquisitor's blatant hubris that first colored my bias.
Blatant hubris?
It is clear to me now that all of your predictions have proved accurate. Mark my words, this affront will be met with immediate action. I am sending a strike force of my own brotherhood, the Swordbearers, to join you. Together, we will purify the sector and finish this holy work.
A fully outfitted strike force will be a tremendous boon.
Finally, it seems we will get the support we need. Let us hope it is not too late.
Well, shit, did we just get a full strike force? Or did he just give me the new... I mean, because he only gave me two requisition. Another Justicar. Eh. Alright, can we get to this Death Guard? Oh damn, this one looks big! Oh, it's still only...
Open fire!
Alert! Current ordinance appears ineffective.
Commander, you know the answer here. A strike squad of our brothers will make short work of that threat.
Alternative. Cannon batteries could be overcharged to pierce this hole. Risk of damage, significant.
The vessel is not moving quickly. We could fire one of your exterminators torpedoes.
I don't have any. Damn it.
Cogitating. The Inquisitor's suggestion is feasible, but would require overriding all safety protocols.
Absolutely not. That is not a sanctioned use for exterminators.
Attempt to retreat, send a strike. I mean, it's outclassed in guns. Probably, I mean, we might take damage. They made it sound like we might, but we're two full levels above them.
Fire at will.
Gun batteries damaged. Damn. Oh, they're completely offline. About 13 days on this. Ugh. Alright, well, we'll have to avoid them for a while. But this is a good time to end it here. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next one.